Hey, what's going on, everybody? This is Ryan Cook. Welcome to Echo Tools YouTube page, Instagram, wherever it's going to be. But here I'm talking about the 501P, my favorite saw for beginners. The reason being that this is my favorite saw, it can do it all. It's got 50 cc's, it's got the strength to block, it's slow enough to do detail, finesse, it can do it all. Now, this is converted to a quarter pitch sprocket, which is also easy to find. Get a 12 inch dime tip bar. I just genuinely think if you're just getting started, the 12 inch dime tip bar is the best bar to start with. You can get them at Canon, but we're here talking about the 501P. The reason I love this saw is it is strong. It's not too heavy. You can have it so you can hold it out. And if you're just an everyday user, it's perfect for the backyard. It's perfect for everything. My name's Ryan Cook. Thank you for watching.